Pilot, I make today the story mission business magnate with Caracal Navi. This is 65 million story mission. Have two battle there on two different maps. Every battle have four waves. For the fitting or to start the story, I use this four rapid missile battery, shoot booster after burner, basic ballistic, two energy Nosferatu and a web. The rigs what I have two rigs for warp stability and two for damage. Before you start the mission, you need to take with you, if you don't have the rigs for warp stability, you need a warp core stabilizer. You need to take and five medium missile launcher and a medium shield extender. We change the fitting depends on the wave. Now let's start the mission. First three waves is easy. I do it almost on auto. No elites there, only normal ships. First target is the freak. After burner is on always. In all the story, your last target is the Taos. Same way you make the second and the third wave. Focus the freaks. After that the Celestis. After that the more middle. Use the battery and after that the shield booster. I set video fast forward here to clean this wave and the next one. When you kill the last ship from wave 3, be ready to go to base. For the final 4 wave, we need to change the fittings a little bit. Don't overstay there. If you don't have rigs for warp stability, you can go to base before you finish the last ship. Because in the last wave you have one warp disruptor. To be safe for you, better do it before the... Now, if you don't have warp stability rigs, then change the afterburner and put warp core stabilizer. And change this with the shield extender. Basically, if you don't have rigs, this is your configuration to go for the final wave. But because I have rigs and I'm feeling safe here, I put my afterburner. Now, we need to turn off auto orbit. Turn off. And warp on some distance. Let's say 58. I will use the mission beacon to orbit around it. And just wait for fast ships to come. First clean the fast ships. Set some orbit, like 46, and I need to kill first this delete freak, and after that you need to focus in this wave. You have a one elite Brutix somewhere. Let me find it. Here it is, the Elite Brutix. First focus the elite freak, and after that your target elite brutics. When you kill these two targets, it will be much easier. Come on, die, man. Let's make some distance from other ships and just focus the brutics. We take the freaks after. This is a fast house, it's not dangerous like damage, but it's energy vampire. She's chucks. It's good to know where it is when it coming close, this elite house. It's good to use the battery extender. To drain from the extender, not from your energy. I save some energy here, stop this. Hopefully I sustain 12 more seconds. Come on, fam, die. Now focus the next elite. As I told you, the Taos is your last target, no matter elite or no. Leave it for her after. First, clean everything else. And then you bother with the Taos. I try at least to clean in this elite, maybe in the two freaks. Watch now when the Taos is gone. What's happened with my energy? Oh, it's gone. No energy. That's why I have battery. Use the battery, the shield extender, and the shield booster. To sustain more. Hopefully I can get in this elite and the two freaks. If you manage to do this, will be the best thing. I stop the booster to save energy. Don't take really big damage now. I think I'm okay.
Now I drain my energy almost to zero. I try to sustain 20 seconds more. Okay, 30, not 20. This a little bit dead. Focus this freak. I'll be ready to teleport to base now. No need to overstay here, even I do it now. For the rest of the life, I use medium missile launcher. Have better distance. I clean with the rapid, the fast and small ships. I can change now the weapons. The problem with the medium missile is the fast ship, the elite one, and the smalls. Especially elite freak, it's really hard to kill with medium missile. That's why I use rapid. Again, warp on some distance. First battle is around 45 minutes. My range is 37 or 38, but I like to go on 35. After burner on always. You are speed tank cruiser. Thank you. Extra back here to the base. Normally I don't do it, but unlucky this time. Because normally I don't do this back, but I play now poor. I need to compensate the lost time. That's why I change and put ballistic for better DPS. This is one extra back I make now. Take all this. I don't think I use the base anymore. Hopefully clean everything else now. And this is how you make the first battle. I kill this ship, collect the loot, and go to the next map for battle number 2. Okay, battle number 2 from the story. I arrive to the location. This is the fitting to start the battle. For the second battle I use these fittings to start it. First 2 waves, it's easy, no elites there. Again you do the same thing, first focus the freaks, leave the towers for last.
Thank you.
Before you finish the last ship in wave 2, make sure auto orbit need to be off for the wave 3. I'll set some distance from the mission beacon, let's say 51, before I kill the ship. It's good to make this distance first, before the other wave responds. Your first target here is this Elite Thorax. Kill first him. If you can shot some freaks, kill and some freaks. But your main target is the Thorax. After that, take this Elite Brutix. I can shot the freak in the moment. At least in my range. I picked this ship to make orbit around it. It's a slow ship. Make some distance. And just wait the Elite Thorax now. Use the Nesferatus on the Brutix and shot the Thorax. Let's use the web from the Thorax. Nice, and now I kill the Elite Brutix. Let's use the web. Save some energy here. But the Brutix will, in one point, maybe he will run away for a couple of minutes. Don't worry about it, just continue on orbit. I wait him to come back. You can use the time to recharge your energy and your shields. Just continue on orbit on the ship that you pick. It's good to use some slow ships for orbit. I use this, you can use and this. Just pick one of it. The Brutix come back now. Use the battery with the extender. And the lid is gone. Fox now the ship. Now I try to clean it as much as possible before I go to base. I try at least to kill this ship and I go base. Don't want to go in armor. I'm more like shield tank, not really armor guy. Okay, let's go base. No need to push the situation. no energy anymore. Now change the missiles. Warp on some distance. And just clean everything else. try you kill the final ship in wave 3. Go to the station and change the weapons again. To start wave 4 you need rapid. Go to station and change the weapons and finish the last wave. Set video on pause here. Okay, change the weapons with rapids for the final wave. Warp on some distance again. Now, your first target, Elite Freak. I taken this freak, set some orbit using the okay, I use this warship here, make orbit on him. And you have one elite Myrmidon. That is your second target, that's it. Just stay like this and wait. Set orbit, make some distance from the ship. Don't get too close. After you kill the elite, focus the elite Myrmidon. take some armor damage here. You need to use Rapid for the Elite Freaking for this Magmedon, otherwise if you go with the other missile, you will struggle with the damage. Because they are really fast ship with fast speed. The medium missile will struggle versus them. I don't play it really good here, maybe I need to go base here. Fuck. I can push it here to the limit, but no point. Better go to station. Sometimes you get this story in system that don't have station. Then it's a little bit hard. Just don't go in armor. When you are low in shield, go to some planet or to the sun, recharge there and warp back. It will be a little bit slower, but it's not really big deal. You will be lost like 5 minutes more. To finish the story. I try to be greedy here. Okay, kill now this Elite Myrmidon. too close. Not now the armor extender. Now focus this elite Celestis. Set orbit around it. Hopefully I can take in this, but I take too much damage. I push the ship to the limit with the energy. My battery is almost recharged, nice, right on time. I hope this is enough to finish this elite. Or maybe not. Nice. I go to base now. Change the weapons again for the rest of the ship. I will use to make it fast because I don't have time. Want to save some time. I think with the shield that is left, I still can do it without the shield extender. Take everything from the hangar. And let's go finish it.
And this is how I make this story. I hope it was useful to show it.
If you want some more tips for some other story, let me know. Let's kill the last sheep, take the bounty and start to collect the wood. That's it from me. Fly safe.